Welcome you to the Master Wong TV on 2015, the Chinese New Year, the year of the goat. On this year, it's time to get your ass on fire. You need to work hard. You need to work hard to get six pack like me, you know? Like that. Yes, man. Need to have six pack. Get your body nice and strong. Otherwise, 2015, you won't able to go on full. 2015, it's a lot of things we got able to have there to provide for you. You see the Wing Chun against the boxing movement there? We got a lot of that coming up as well for you if you request. And the Tai Chi versus the boxing, many of that too. And many, many things for you, lining up for you. I take this opportunity here, I'm away, slow boating, charge up some energy from the sun to make sure I'm feel nice and good. Oh man, actually today is so nice, not very cold, the weather is good and everything well, nice clean air. Good for Qigong training, you know? And 2015 is so many things happening. So I wish you all here have a happy, happy Chinese New Year. Sun Lin Fai Lok, Sun Tai Kin Hong. Long Ma Jing San, you need to get all this, otherwise you're gonna have problem. Take time to make sure you work and work so hard. Don't get lazy. If you want a nice bloke, go and find one. If you want a nice woman, go and get one. Otherwise, you won't able to do anything if you're sitting around on your ass. You need to do something. Have a nice, happy Chinese New Year 2015, and bye bye, people. Oh yeah, sew up some